I'm Dave at Mux, and in this video, we're going to talk about how you can automatically generate subtitles for your videos using the Mux Video API. Let's jump right in and take a look at how it works. So if you've created a video with Mux before, it's pretty simple. What you can do is just send a post request to the Mux API with the endpoint at video v1 assets. And in that JSON payload that you send, you will have a input parameter that contains a URL where the video is hosted currently. And Mux will then basically ingest this video and create the different renditions required to be able to play this video back effectively on many different devices. Now what you can pass right alongside the URL is this generated subtitles parameter. The parameter value is an array of objects which contains a language code and a name for the generated subtitles track that you're going to generate. So here in this case, we are going to create a new subtitle track with an English language code and the name, we're just going to call it default. So I'm going to go ahead and just send this API request along with my access token and secret key, which are already in the basic authentication for this request. So here we're seeing a 201 created, which is good news. That means that the request has completed successfully and the video is getting, you see it here in the preparing status. The video is preparing. Let's head over to our Mux dashboard to see what the status is of this video. All right, I'm over in the Mux dashboard. I'm just gonna hit reload and we'll see that the video is currently preparing. We'll just give it a second here to finish up this job. All right, looks like the asset is ready now, and I'm going to click on this row just so we can see some more information about it. Okay, we're looking at a video of younger me, and I had a much more prominent beard at the time. But we see now on this video, there are these closed captions button is enabled. So I'm going to go ahead and hit play to see what these subtitles are looking like. Hey, I'm Dave with Mux, and in this video, you'll learn how to create shorter clips of videos that exist in your Mux library using only the Mux Video API. Let me show you a basic example of how this works. I have this just by creating that API request, we were able to automatically generate subtitles that look pretty good and really pretty accurate, and they were applied automatically to this video playback. So if you were really paying attention to this video when it first started, you might have noticed that we also have the ability to get the transcript of this video as well. And what we can do here at the top, we have stream.mux.com, and we're going to insert the playback ID first, and then the track ID here in the second half. So if we're in the dashboard, we can get that information right under the details tab on the right-hand side here. I'm going to grab the public playback ID and copy it. I'm going to replace this part of the URL with the playback ID. Then down here further, we have the tracks that are available on this video. And here's the subtitles track that was generated. If I open it up, we have an ID right in here that I can also copy, head back over to the URL that we're building here and paste it right in. And that's all we need. Now we're ready to send this request off. So I'm going to go ahead and click on send. And look what we have here. The entire transcript for that video is now available for us to use in whatever way we can dream up within our application. This text is automatically generated and really pretty accurate. So it's kind of nice to be able to fetch this on demand with no further work needed on our end. That's all there is to it. I wish the video was longer. Maybe it would give me a little more job security, but that's all we have to share with you today. I appreciate you watching. I would encourage you to turn on subtitles for your videos and broaden that audience that becomes available for watching your video content. Until next time, see you later.